So you just got a fork in the face, and I know what you're thinking. People think you're a dummy just because you didn't use traditional math to get the arbitrary answer 880. Well, guess what, nerds? Narancia isn't wrong. He just has a different way of thinking. You can actually get the answer 28. After all, calculus is a spectrum. So first you write down your equation, which is 16 times 55. Then you multiply the bottom left number to the upper right to get 30. Then you cross multiply the bottom right to the top left to get 5. And because you had to cross multiply, the 5 sits under the 3. That's when you add your numbers. So 5 plus 3 is 8, but because 0 means nothing, it cancels itself out. So then we multiply from the other column, you take the 5 and multiply the 1, which is 5. Then you cross multiply to 6 to get 30. But because you cross multiplied, you have to put the number a row down. Because in order to properly subtract, our numbers has to look like a square. So now that we have a polygon, we can subtract our four numbers. So 5 minus 3 is 2, and 8 minus 0 is 8. So the answer is 28.